Hey guys, what's up? Prometheus back. We're gonna stock up and continue on with this campaign. I think we're gonna switch up some rifles and possibly this guy. Let's see what we got. PBSH. Alright, let's do it to it. Let's see what we got. Exit department store. I'm sure it's not going to be that easy. Let's see. I knew it wasn't gonna be that easy. Maybe this will help. They just keep coming. All right, let's relocate. We'll thin out the herd. Welcome back to, for those of you who have been watching my channel, and for the newcomers, thank you for stopping by. I hope you like this. I am doing weekly uploads to not just Zombie Army Trilogy, but Call of Duty as well. Make sure you subscribe, click on the notification bell. That way you know of all my uploads. All right. Okay. Oh my God, I hate this guy. I need to get the other guy first. He's gonna create some problems. That was pretty good, actually. Oh, snipers. Sucks. Alright, got one. And there's like five of them though. Okay. Gotta catch them quick or they'll just shoot at you and they hip hop everywhere. Hip hoppity. Alright. Pretty sure. I don't know about that. Alright. I try to get these guys first, because they're the ones that do the most damage. Oh, come on, I thought I picked it up. There we go. Alright, everything's reloaded. So, let's see what we got in here. There we go. Oh, I hear that kamikaze dude. Guess we're going this way. Ooh, 2 for 1? Ah, yep, 2-piece and a biscuit. And a sniper. You gotta be kidding me. Giving myself some room. Alright, we're gonna try to knock out this sniper first. Yeah. Okay, this is gonna be pretty rough here. We're gonna have to just keep slurking and weaving. Oh man. Alright. Guess I wasn't paying attention. Oh man, really? I have to do this? Alright. Seems like last time was a lot easier. Okay. Alright, get him. Get him, get him. He's jumping over here. Alright. I don't know, I think I got one more. Alright, we got him. Right in that eyeball. I don't want to die again. So like I mentioned before, I don't really edit out the times I die, only because I feel like it takes away the game and it shows you guys that it's actually kind of challenging. Grenades. Sniper's gonna be a problem. I need to get into that first. At the same time, you gotta watch what you're doing because they're gonna keep coming. Let's see. Let me see if that sniper's right there. Bing. Turn around. I don't see it. See the sniper now. Perhaps. No, not yet. Oh, there's a sniper. Alright, that's good. Took care of him first. Now we gotta worry about the other guy. Basically, you gotta wait till he's done shooting his fireballs and creating those little flame zombies. And then he's vulnerable, and then. Oh, he's about to see right there. I'm gonna say I missed him. Didn't really have enough time. Alright, he's about to do it again. I got a piece. Ooh. Moving along. Alright. Looks like we go up here. We made it to the safe room. Awesome. Alright, guys. Thank you for watching me play this campaign. Hope you enjoyed it. Don't forget to click the like button if you did. I'll see you guys next video.